Every year, more women than men die from heart attack and stroke. And while breast cancer is certainly a prevalent condition, the awareness, the research, the efforts, more women are living with breast cancer than dying. But we've made baby steps in raising the awareness in women, where originally we thought, okay, one out of two women in their lifetime would die from a heart attack or stroke. We've moved that needle just a wee bit over the last 10 years to one out of three to one out of four. So we still have a lot of work to do. A lot of it is awareness. A lot of it, too, stems from research. We've done research primarily on men, where it's been difficult to gather women in the same hormonal status to do statistics on. But again, the awareness wasn't there. And we're moving that slowly. But as a community, just that awareness and recognizing that it's not for everyone else. It's also for you.
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When I was chairman of the American Heart Association, you and I did some work together, and it's amazing when you say, I want to go back to what you said, something you said just a moment ago, more women than men. 90% of the people don't know that and don't think that. They think it's the other way around. Mm-hmm. So it is interesting that, you know, I think part of the reason for that and the lack of awareness is, and also one of the reasons why it is so high in women, who are the caregivers in the home? Who's always telling you, did you get your blood pressure medicine? Did you take your vitamins? Did you get your doctor's appointment? I can hear my wife right in the background. So, I mean, the women are the caregivers. Who's taking care of the women?
That's right. And they have a lot of dishes in the air. They're trying to keep them from falling. And their health are their last on their list priority. And I think, you know, a number of reasons, too. We don't recognize always our symptoms. We are afraid to call 911 because we don't want to be ashamed or embarrassed when we get to the ER that it's not our heart. We hope, we show to the ER 4 hours later than men in the setting of a heart attack. And it's interesting, if you ask women if they think they're having a heart attack, will they call 911? The majority say no. But if you ask that same woman, if your loved one or colleague or coworker was having a heart attack, would you call 911 for them? And they absolutely
in a 100%, New York minute.
Yes, said yep. Yes.